I was very, very happy with how our linebackers and defensive line flow, how well our corners come up and make tackles. The corners and linebackers did outstanding on the perimeter, getting off blocks, disengaging multiple times. There were big hits, whether it was Aaron Beasley, Wesley Walker, Tamari McDonald. Kamal was basically big hit and almost pick sixed it all in one. I thought they engaged, shed the blocks, made the tackles very, very well, all of them. So I love seeing that.